How do I turn it off?
Just hit the red button again.